What do you need help with?
I don't know before you meant it.
Oh, I can help you. I will show you. Foil stands for first outer inner last. You only use it when dealing with binomials.
Can you give me an example?
Of course. You multiply the two first variables. Then you multiply the outer variables. Then you multiply the inner variables. And then you multiply the last variables. Finally, you add them all together. If there are like terms, you would combine them.
Yay! That was easy.
Happy dance.
That's Waza.